Okay, here we have the Smart Pro modular hot swappable UPS system. This is a 3000 VA system. And to hot swap the system, first you want to remove the front bezel, which is a toolless bezel. And inside you will see two halves, a battery system half and a power module system half. Now traditionally you would see hot swappable, user replaceable batteries in a UPS of this class. We're not going to focus on that here. We are concerned with a power module failure, which traditionally requires downing the load. This is our simulated load plugged into the rear of the system. It's just a light bulb, but it will show power state. So to get started replacing a faulty module without killing the load, there are two screws here. But first, I need to disconnect the battery cable. Okay, you hear a beep. System is saying it's lost battery condition. Okay, when I removed this plate, it deactivated a bypass switch. Okay, this is the key. It tells the system to go to a bypass state, continue supplying power to the load, and now the system is ready for removal. Here you see the power module slides out while the load remains active. I can take this system completely out, grab my replacement power module, reinsert into the cavity, restore the bypass switch plate, again, note the load remains powered at all times. Finally, reconnect the battery. Of course, the battery could be replaced at the same time we're replacing the power module. There, the battery system is reconnected. Reseat the battery connector. In a moment, you'll see the power module engage via the display. There we go. Again, the load remains active at all times. And finally, we simply snap on the front bezel. I've essentially replaced a 3kVA UPS without downing the load. That's what you're looking for. Uptime, all the time.